This is the oldest surgery in the history of mankind. Drilling a hole in the skull, known as a trepanation, was already performed 7,000 to 10,000 years ago. The regrowth of bone substance on discovered skulls shows that those operated on must have survived in an astonishing number of cases. It seems that our ancestors had much better anatomical knowledge than one might think.